Hi, it's Tyrone from tyroneshelm.com. In today's tutorial, I'm going to be sharing you part 2 of my time-saving productivity tools. And in the last tutorial, I showed you 3 of my top tools that I used. In today's tutorial, there's going to be 2 tools that I'll be showing you. Firstly, the one is that I'm going to be showing you is a to-do list, an online to-do list called RememberTheMilk. And the second tool that I'm going to be showing you is a time tracking tool called RescueTime, showing you how productive your time is. Okay, so the first tool, let's jump in and have a look. This one that you can see here is called RememberTheMilk right here. It's a fantastic online tool. And as I was saying, the idea behind these time-saving productivity tools is to have them all online so that just in case you might lose your laptop or you might lose all your data on your computer, it's already online first and it synchronizes with your computer as well. RememberTheMilk is a really neat software and it does so many great things. The main thing for this software is to keep a to-do list tracking your things inside a calendar and also online. So let me just show you what some of the things that you can do with RememberTheMilk. Now, the first thing that I really like about it is you can schedule in and set up all your to-do lists and your tasks quite easily all online. It synchronizes with my Mac, for example, or can synchronize with all these other applications, as you can see there. What I usually do is I'll show you how I synchronize it with my iCalendar inside my MacBook Pro. And also what I really like about it, just to jump over here, is that I can send my tasks via email. So if I don't have access to, for example, the net at this point in time and I just feel like I need to send an important to-do list, I'll just send it via email to my own customized email address. And it's very, very easy to do. Alright, so that's really the most important things that I think I use it really for. You can explore this and find out a little bit more about it in your own time as well. Let me just jump in and show you a quick demo of what I do with it. Okay, so I've jumped into my account, RememberTheMilk, and for example, today I've just got 3 tasks that I need to do. Create 5 new videos, speak to Chris, and also meet Billy to sign documents. What I like about this is there's also a little key here, which I'll show you in a moment, about setting up your priorities right here. So the orange here means priority number 1, and the blue here means priority number 2. And also you can skim through to have a look at all your different tasks that are going to be due. Okay. One other thing I like about this, if you're a paper person, you can also print this out by simply clicking the weekly planner. And it gives you just an idea of what things need to be printed out and to be done. So you can print this out and just simply tick it once it's complete. But because the idea behind all this is to be a paperless office, we want to make sure we keep everything all online or on the computer. All right, let's just jump in. I'll continue to my tasks. And I just want to quickly show you over here on the right, you can see priorities 1, 2, and 3 as being the key. You can easily just type those in. So if you select this, for example, and you use your keyboard, you can press the number 1, 2, or 3 on your keyboard. So for example, I want to change this to priority 2, I press 2, and it's changed to a blue. And if you want priority 3, you change it to light blue. But because this is high priority, I put it as 1. And it's as easy as that. That's how you do it. Another one that I want to just show you is how to enter in all your tasks. Let's say, for example, I need to do a meeting today. Complete meeting with blah. Okay. And I hit enter. And you can see it's just automatically added over here. Over here, you just type, I'll just select it first. Over here, you select the due date. Let's say it's due for tomorrow, Tuesday. And I can also put in the time at 5 p.m. And it automatically works out when it's due. And that's how easy it is. So you're really talking to like a person. I want to schedule in at Tuesday at 5 p.m. Schedule in for Tuesday at 8 p.m., etc. You can put in a time limit. So I might be going for an hour, 30 minutes, etc. And that's it. It's so easy to do. Now, what I really love about this is how it can synchronize with so many other things. Just in case you're on the road and you're not accessing your internet straight on the road, you can synchronize it with your calendar. It can be Google Calendar, it can be iCalendar, and so forth. So let me just quickly show you how I synchronize it with my calendar right now. Here, you've got an option to print it, to synchronize it with iCalendar, and to synchronize it with iCalendar events. For me, I synchronize it as iCalendar events because it slots it straight in my iCalendar. So I'll click on that right now and I'll show you what happens. It will ask you to launch the application, which I'll do right now. As you can see, this is my iCalendar. It's opened it up and asked me to add this to subscribe, so I'll subscribe to it. I'll subscribe it to as being work. You can put a little description in there and so forth. You can set up alarms, attachments to do, etc. But the most important thing is I'll just get it to refresh for me every hour, so it synchronizes automatically for me. I'll click OK. And ta-da! All my new tasks that I've put in, it's all synchronized automatically with my calendar, even with times and dates and so forth. So if I added anything new into Remember the Milk, what will happen is that this will synchronize it with Remember the Milk as well too. Or sorry, with my iCalendar. And also what I usually do is with my iCalendar, I synchronize it with my iPhone, which means that I can take this mobile anywhere with me. And that's so, so handy to have. One last thing I just want to mention is that you can also use this with your virtual assistant for free. This software is for free at the moment for you and also one other person. So in my business, I use this with my virtual assistant and I simply just share it with her. And what she can do is that she can be shared to see all my to-do lists and all my tasks and stuff like that. And particularly for interviews and so forth, I get her to add in and check my schedule to see if I've got free slots to put in an interview. And if I do, she'll slot it in automatically for me. Therefore, I don't have to get in contact with the person until I do the interview. And it's really handy to have that. Okay, so that's the powerful thing about Remember the Milk. The next really cool piece of software I want to show you is to track your productivity and your time usage. Now, a really cool tool here is called RescueTime. And what it does is it tracks how much time you're spending on certain tasks, or basically every task you've got. And it's really powerful because you can use it for yourself just to see where you're spending your time, or you can give it to each individual of your virtual assistant or virtual staff to track their times and see what their usage is like. So let me just quickly log in and I'll show you what is inside. So what I love about this is that you can see an overview of what you're currently doing. And if you're like me, you can see that you can compare how much time you're spending on a certain task compared to what the average user is. And also too, over here you can have a look at an overview of what things you're currently doing. And it breaks down how much time you're spending on so forth, different tasks and all that kind of stuff. And it's got graphs giving you all of what you're doing. And it even tells you exactly what activities you're doing if you click on here. Okay, so as you can see here, it's got all those details over here to show you what applications you're opening and what applications you're running, which allows you to be able to be accountable to yourself and also manage your time a lot better. So this is a really, really good tool that I recommend using. You can get all your virtual assistants to use. It's a free tool. You can get each individual of your virtual assistant to install it and use it for themselves, and I highly recommend it. So today I've shown you two really powerful productivity and also time-saving tools. The first one was Remember the Milk, and the second was RescueTime. And I hope that you can take these away and implement them into your business or your systems and get your virtual assistants to help you too as well. And that way you can track to see how good and how productive your business is running as well. All right, that's it for today. If you have any comments, feedback, or like to leave any suggestions from this video and you see that there's anything that can be improved on here, I'd love to hear your feedback. Simply leave it down below in my comment section, or you can shoot me an email if you want, or send it to the Ask and Reply Ticket Help Desk system as well. So love you to share this with people, put it on Facebook, Twitter, and so forth, and hopefully you'll be able to give me some feedback as well too. Well, it's Tyrone Shum from tyroneshum.com today. I hope you've enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next video.